15 strikeouts and only 5 walks.
CarGo, this is a huge Baltimore chop, and Galvis got it. So Diekman gets Gonzalez. The Rockies lead 2 on, and they blow a wonderful opportunity to expand their lead. So it's 6-5 going to the 7th.